and me. Well, you dropped a couple pounds.
205.
Yay.
Nope, 202.
Two.
You are the heaviest dog I've ever seen in my life.
Because he hasn't been eating a ton lately, and he's been really sleeping a lot. So we think he's hurting a little bit.
They said he's got some ear infection in there, but it doesn't look too bad. And they packed his ears with some medicine and think in a couple of weeks he'll be, should be fine. So hopefully he'll get his hearing back.